Anganwadi workers protested against the state and the central government because they have not received their wages. In April this year, they were promised 3,000 rupees from central government and 1,500 rupees from the state government as their salary.
CDS scheme is started 1975, but still 1 month also we are not getting the full salary. It's every month we get only 1,500 or 1,000 rupees only.
Been done only on papers.
गवर्नमेंट से बोल के 30,000 रुपये देती बोले हमें क्या बोले हमारे जाने के टाइम पर 1,00,000 रुपये पेंशन दो सुपर करके ना 50,000 रुपये दो
एंड आर टू गो टू फ्रीडम पार्क एंड देन मीट चीफ मिनिस्टर इन विधानसौधा. दिस इज दीपा बाला सुब्रमण्यम रिपोर्टिंग फॉर IIJNM न्यूज.